How to create a world first account. So first up, you would need to go to the registration page right here, which I will link in the description. And once you do that, you would need to select your country and region as stated here. Step two, you will need to register for a world account with your email address. Keep in mind that you will need to set up a two-factor authentication with your mobile number. And once you do that, you will need to enter the 6-digit verification code sent to your email address or mobile number. Next, select Continue to proceed with the online registration. You can select maybe later if you wish to complete the registration process at another time. And once that is done, you will need to select your business type, whether individual, aka sole proprietor, or company. If you do not have a registered business, select sole proprietor. A drop-down question will prompt you to indicate if your business is registered. Next, select an industry that best describes your business and click Save and Next. Add your business details and click Save and Next. Now you need to verify your identity. So using your mobile number, select Save and click Next. Once that is done, select your country ID and which type of ID you would wish to submit. To upload your ID, use your mobile device to scan the QR code. You can submit three types of IDs: local identification cards, passports, or driving license. If you're experiencing issues uploading your ID or using the QR code, you will receive a pop-up screen to upload selfie within a few minutes, like so. Click Upload Selfie to manually upload your proof of ID and selfie image. Next, follow the steps to upload your identification documents and fill in all the details before you click Submit. For ID documents, they would suggest to upload the front and back color copy of your ID in one file only, as this will help you speed up the account verification. Once you have completed your online registration, you will be notified by email on your account application status within 2 days. In the event where your details are incomplete, missing, or require further clarification, the onboarding team will reach out to you for more details from you. And that is how you create a world-first account.